Hello, and welcome to another episode of Cataclysm Dark Days Ahead. Continuing along with our character Latasha. Trying to find stuff to do here in the apocalypse. So far, things have been pretty monotonous. We've traveled quite a distance here. Okay, so we want to pop into this rural house here. See if there's anything interesting. We'll try cutting down through the woods here, see if we can get any closer to this hospital. Try and finish that quest. Oops. Let go of the controls. Mining helmet's been on this entire time. All right. Grab that. Oops. Grab some more food, or garlic, lasagna. Oh, there's something in that fridge, just a plastic bag. Got another book. There's something in that trash. Marbles. Let's grab those since we do have a slingshot now. That'll be ammo. Alright, wasn't a whole lot here. Let's is this just the chicken coop? Wasn't sure if there'd be anything. All right. Let's turn the mining helmet off. Oh yeah, there were zombies up here. Glad they're still distracted by, I think it was a crick that they were after. Yeah, we'll just head south. Sludge crawler. This is the giant slug. We got a road down here. I got another person. Ice axe. I've never seen that before. Oops. There we go. That's two hammering, two prying. It has a medium blocking ability. That thing seems pretty cool. College kids. So college kids have books on them now, apparently. Probably turn on my MP3 player so I don't keep losing my hearing. Oops. All right, let's grab that book. Ooh, let's grab that granola. Let's grab that mess kit. Looks like they're useless books, but I get rid of them. They're no longer going to show up as red. Yeah, throw the mess kit in there. Turn that off. Let's eat another aspirin. Yep. Just ate a ton of granola. Small hangar. It's an airport. Farmhouse. Let's see if this farmhouse is. Yes, it's infested. A listener zombie. Try coming around the back here. Got some military corpses. Yeah, see if we can. This might be risky. Probably not, because we got the vehicle to shoot in with. But we can get. Probably restock up on some ammo here. Maybe get rid of that bio operator. Yeah, let's see what we can accomplish. Try not to destroy the guns. All right, forgot about MP3 player. That zombie will die on its own. All right, those other two are drop dead. Let that one bleed out a little bit. Oops. I think we missed and hit this guy over here. Oh, we're attracting a lot of zombies. We're gonna be getting low on ammo here. So I think still not dead. There we go, both of them. Both of these should be dead soon. What is that black pile? Is that the bio operator? Where'd that slime come from? Or was that what was inside the biooperator? Examine the vehicle. What do we still got 346 rounds left. Oh, slow down. Apparently not bleeding fast enough. Oh, this slime's gonna really take some damage, huh? Uh-oh. Oh, slime glob. I thought I lost something. Took care of that. All right, let's grab that wallet. I think we can ignore the mold. Should probably leave that open. grab a cell phone. That looks like it has a good battery. Smash. Game watch. With radio, where is it? There it is. Oh, that has an M17. Let's grab that. Military ID card. Still good. Still good. That has first aid stuff. Grab the hemostatic powder. More MREs. Two-way radio. I'll load that. There we go. And we'll grab the lighter, hash browns, the wallet, smash. Yeah, it's all poor fitting gear. We're just gonna unload that. I already did that one. No. Keep an eye on that. Those fell to the ground. Make sure we grab them. Yeah, I see them. More MREs. Disposable battery. Just keep an eye on that mold. What does that have for a mod? It must be a shoulder strap, since I can carry it. Yes. But you know what? In that case, I might as well just grab it. Let me also unload this one. I'm gonna pick those up off the ground since we're overburdened. All right, smash. Smash. We already did this one, right? Yes. That one that's got almost a full magazine. Means that soldier was probably the first one to go. it's a half a magazine. All right. That's some batteries. Grab all those batteries. Oops. Potato chips. Go this way first. Oh, that's some crowbars. Let's apparently, we could put both those crowbars on us. I don't know what they're getting stored on, probably the tool belt. That's weird that a regular crowbar can get stored on a tool belt, but a makeshift crowbar cannot. Yeah, it's fine. Well, that was probably the most exciting adventures yet. See if we can, since we basically cleared this place out. I mean, we could probably go check out this rural farmhouse now. Area, parking lot. Yeah, we'll go check this out. All right. Let's unload our batteries first. And disposable, medium. Here, we'll throw these in the floor trunk. Yeah, put the walls down there. All right, we'll consolidate these. Let's throw one of the crowbars in there. We don't need to keep both of them on us. Can also get rid of some of these lighters. Yeah. Yes, I'm also. Oops. Still wearing that other one. I really need to get stuff to start repairing things. Where am I getting all the, oh, probably these MREs. Oh yeah, those things take up a lot of weight, don't they? Oops. Grab the potato chips, and we will eat the potato chips. Let's drop those couple of things. Let's unload ammo belt. Unload reload. First of all, let's reload the one we I got 30 rounds already loaded in. That's two. And then two more 28, so basically six. Like 180 rounds plus what I got on me. Is that where I'm storing all my magazines? All right, throw that. We'll leave that on for now. I have a feeling we're going to be doing a little more shooting. Mr. Blob, you just look out, or mold. All right, let's check you for fuel. Yeah, I see them. Where are they? Those are all still up in the farmhouse. Alright, let's siphon that. That's level 17 self jacking. So I wonder if that's like a part you. Yeah, you can mount it right to the vehicle and it'll. Oh, that's kind of neat. I think I'll see if I can grab a couple of these things real quick. Let's see the air jack. I already have that book. We'll grab the drive belt and the automotive filter just in case we ever need to do that stuff. And we'll go check out these tanks too. Might grab the jerry can. All right, oops. Just for making things easy, we'll throw them down here. And sort them later. I could have gone through all these crates as well for the jerry can, charging station. All right, I don't think we actually need any of that. It's got storage batteries. And should be able to access all the pumps. All right, let's do C first. We did just get that jerry can. And we have another one over here too. All right, we got a couple of containers full. There we go, finally got a crowbar that works. All right, let's guess we'll unload that one. Care about the Chihuahua. Let's turn that mining helmet on. A lot of syringes over here. I don't know what the heck these air traffic people are into. grab the aspirin. All on the radio. Oops, I never smashed that zombie. I'll grab your circular saw. Alright, throw all the marbles in there. Circular saw. Turn the MP3 player off. Copper wire, and I'll throw the food place Willy card in there too. All right. That gave us some vision. Missile silo. I got a radio tower up here. You know, while we're over here, let's swing up there to the radio tower. And we'll come back this way. Luna Park. If we ever, if we're ever near this area, we can always grab more fuel from down there. That's my vehicle. That's got swappable batteries. I think I want to grab those. Not sure if I'm in the the right distance away. It might work. Oh, that's one more forward. Remove that. Remove that. Can ignore the black wrap. Am I within range? Nope. Alright. Got a single storage battery there. Let's install a nothing because I don't have access to that stuff right here. That's not going to work either. Drag this stuff. Same in the vehicle. All right, it's because I don't have let's drop. Probably have an empty tank on me. All right, let's leave that there for this for the moment. Here, let's just do this from right here. I can't do it that way. Oh yeah, it's gonna be a pain. So the issue is think I just need to be near this. Now. So. Let's. Take that off and that's not what I'm looking for. I don't have any frame, metal frames, do I? Oh, door will give me a steel frame. There we go. Install forklift arm. There we go. Examine. There we go. Now, is it there? I think it was there. There. Vehicle. Oh. So I got that one there, that one there. All right, we'll put this one here. No, I bet it is. Let's do. Torch still has plenty. Let's throw this on the ground, I guess. Okay, that's confusing me. Why can I not install that now? Am I over far enough? Okay, I can install it there. What is different about here and here? That makes no sense. Okay, allow me to stall it up there. But why? Yeah, I'm going to install it over here just because we're already on that side. I cannot figure out why. Can't figure out why it's not allowing me to install it in other places. Like, there and there are essentially the same. I mean, the only thing that's drastically different is the roof. So that's next to it. I wonder if it was the tanks. Didn't see that there. That is a difference. There's a tank there. I wonder why. And there's a tank there. Tank. Tank. Ah, okay. I don't know why I couldn't see that before. My eyes are doing something weird. Anyways, we spent enough time here. We should have more than enough battery to cover us for some time now. I mean, we could get an auto dock in here now. Ah, yes, that's where we're going, is the tower. Oops. Didn't leave anything behind, right? Anything interesting in here? Another flashlight. I think we're getting to the point where we can start ignoring all these batteries, unless we're some solar cells. We'll grab those. Ignoring batteries unless they're the extended rechargeable batteries. All right. Well, military bunker. That should be an excellent place to go get some ammo. What is that? Stadium? So, this is a nice little town over here. Garage, two houses. Chances are that hospital is going to be completely infested. So, should probably try raiding this bunker. I think what we're going to do is we're going to come up here to this other radio tower, get the vision on that. And that's where we'll call it quits for this video. Next time, we'll clear out this town, get this bunker, see if we can get ourselves stocked up on ammo. Maybe finally start heading off this way again. We'll have a silo over there to get some vision. Probably a road to get us over here. All right, so we'll get up to this other radio tower. That's a portal. We don't want to deal with that. Oh, is this a supply drop? Definitely grab that gas mask. And I'll grab the winter gloves. Oops. That thing's got that thing has a lot of mods. Has a scope, has a suppressor, adjustable stock, and a bipod. Plus it takes 308 rounds. Which means I could probably get this thing to do single shots at a range of 60, which means I'll make taking out be able to take out towers on foot now, or not towers, turrets. All right, that's gonna be great. Let's get away from that portal. What do we got up here? An inflatable boat. I'll grab it. Is that everything? All right. So the plan for next time, come over here, take out Newburyport, and try and get this bunker raided. And I guess we'll be heading down this way. Assuming we survive. All right. Till next time, thanks for watching, and see you again.